Hello everyone, my name is Alexandra Peffer, Mrs. Dubai Globe 2017, personal stylist and mother of three children. What is my style? I would say that my style is elegant. But when you're picking up the right evening dress for the beauty pageant, you need to remember that the more you're standing out from the other beauties, the more chances you have. So a pair of Jimmy Choo, here they are. It is also very important to consider that everybody has different budget. Very soon I'm going to go to China to participate in the most prestigious beauty pageant for married women in the world, Mrs. Globe. There is only 1 month left before the beauty pageant, and there are so many things need to be done. I have never participated in the beauty pageant before, and I am not a professional model either. But this pageant is not just about how pretty you are, it is also how good you are as a person. That is why I want to try to step on the beauty stage and show that any woman can compete for the beauty queen title if she wants and if she will work on that. I have a lot of things to do before I go to Mrs. Globe pageant. First, I need to think about my outfits. I have a list of events I'm going to attend while being in China, and by the way, I will spend there almost 2 weeks. So each event needs to have a certain outfit for. So I need to start thinking about the outfits. I need to have a magenta color evening gown for the Globe Award evening ceremony. It should be a very beautiful evening dress. I also need a white swimming suit with silver high sandals. I also need a beautiful evening gown of my own choice for the Mrs. Globe final show, a national costume and a country flag. I need to prepare a few casual and cute looking outfits for daily rehearsals and other daily time and evening time events. I also want to bring small presents from Dubai for other delegates and Mrs. Globe organizers. Outfits are not the only one thing I need to work on. I also need to find me a catwalk trainer who can teach me how to walk as a beauty queen. I need to prepare a 1 minute speech which will be presented on the stage by each delegate on the personal profile event. This speech is very important. It is part of the competition and it will be judged. I also need to make a short video presentation which should be from 1 to 2 minutes. This video presentation is supposed to represent me as a delegate of Dubai and Dubai itself. It's not a mandatory thing to do, but I think it would be interesting and nice to have such a video.
Assalamu alaikum, ni hao China, hello the rest of the world. My name is Alexandra Peffer, Mrs. Dubai Globe 2017, and this is my Dubai.
Dubai is a city and emirate in the United Arab Emirates known for luxury shopping, ultra-modern architecture, and a lively nightlife scene. Dubai is the city of contrasts, where all traditions meet modern lifestyle. I'm a personal fashion stylist with 5 years of work experience. Before starting to put an outfit together for somebody or to work on somebody's style, I need to get familiar with this person. I need to know what the person likes, what she doesn't like, what she does for work, what is her lifestyle, where she likes to go, where she doesn't like to go, what her goals are. It is easy to put on clothes on mannequin because you just need to know what is in trend and how to mix and match clothes. It is also easy to dress up a model because she is tall and skinny and everything looks great on her. But it is a little bit more complicated and challenging to dress up normal people because everybody has their own body, some imperfections, their own ideas how she wants to look like. She has her preferences, she has her body type, she has her skin tone, eye colors, hair color. Everything is different. Everybody is unique and you need to consider each detail of this person to make her look great and to make her feel good about the way she looks like. It is also very important to consider that everybody has different budget. So when I go shopping for the person or I'm thinking about changing her wardrobe, I need to remember how much money my client can spend for the new wardrobe. This is challenging to keep all those puzzles together. A good stylist will never offer the same style for their clients as for herself. I have my style and it doesn't mean that I will suggest my clients to wear the same style like I do, because I have my preferences, my clients have theirs. What is my style? I would say that my style is elegant. It can be casual elegant or sexy elegant. Dresses are dominating in my wardrobe. I love dresses and I believe if you give the right dress to the woman, she can conquer the world. It is not always easy to pick up the right evening dress. It depends on what kind of event you're looking it for. Maybe it is a fashion glamour event. There it is very important to look in trend. Maybe it is a red carpet event like a movie festival, for example. There it is very important to look gorgeous, elegant and in trend as well. But when you're picking up the right evening dress for the beauty pageant, you need to remember that the more you're standing out from the other beauties, the more chances you have, because this is a competition. When you pick up the dress for the beauty pageant, it is not very important to wear the dress from the latest collection of Elsa, for example. No, it is very important to stand out and look like a queen. Usually the best colors for the pageant dress are black, emerald, red, blue and some other bright colors. Of course, other colors also can be. The more your dress sparkles, the better. Usually sparkly dresses, they are very catchy on the stage. I'm still looking for my evening gown for the gala show of Mrs. Globe event. But I already got me a one evening dress of magenta color for a Globe Award ceremony, which will happen before the final gala show of Mrs. Globe event. There will be a theme evening event called Globe Award. Every year it is a different theme. This year it will be a magenta theme evening gown. It means every contestant will wear a magenta evening gown for this ceremony. Magenta color is not my favorite color, but I don't have another choice. I have to find me a lovely magenta dress for this ceremony. I checked different models and I finally found a nice dress which I like. What I like about this dress? This dress makes a lovely hourglass silhouette and it has sparkly stones on it, which will look great on the stage. Let me know what you think about this dress and do you like magenta color? Leave me a comment. I'm on my way to Dubai Mall. I'm planning to find me a pair of beautiful shoes for pageant. One of the mandatory thing we need to have is a pair of silver sandals. They should be on the high heels. This will be the part of the swimming suit outfit. All the delegates will wear white swimming suit on the stage. It could be one piece or two pieces, so it's like whatever is more comfortable for you. But the shoes should be silver. I have one pair, but they're more kind of like goldish color, so I want to find me a different one, a nice beautiful pair of silver color. So I hope today I will find them. In the shoe level district, they have these luxury brands, but to me it's not the number one thing I'm looking for. The shoes could be luxury or could be maybe something more simple. My main thing is to find me beautiful pair which will be comfortable for me. If I find something in luxury brand, that's great. If I find something in a different brand, like something more simple, like Aldo, it could be Aldo. Because Aldo shoes are comfortable for me.
I like this model. This is a signature Jimmy Choo model. I think I will try them.
When I look for shoes, I look at a few things. I pay attention at their quality, how they look like. I'm thinking about what I'm going to wear them with. And of course, I pay attention how comfortable they are. Shoes can look fantastic, but if you cannot make even 10 steps wearing them, they just become the part of your collection. They become a piece of art and nothing more.
So high heel. Pretty, but so high. Oh yeah, this much more comfortable, smaller heel. Just perfect.
So a pair of Jimmy Choo. Here they are. Was my choice. This model is called Lens. These shoes are signature model of Jimmy Choo. I would even say they are iconic model. The first time they were spotted on Princess Diana in 1996. So these shoes have been popular more than 20 years. This model never goes on sale. They are known as the shoe with the most red carpet appearance. Jennifer Aniston said that Lens by Jimmy Choo is her favorite model of shoes. She goes out wearing them so often. This model is made in different colors. My choice is champagne glitter color. I think they are very attractive. They are also very elegant and sexy. And at the same time, they are really universal. I can wear them with any evening gown I want. I also can wear them with cocktail dress, tuxedo, or even with a casual outfit like jeans and a suit jacket, for example. Lens have two different models. One version have 12.5 centimeters heel and another has 8.5 centimeters heel. I bought me a lower version with the 8.5 centimeters because I feel much more comfortable wearing them, and it's very important because I will have hours of rehearsals and I have to walk comfortably on a stage. I would say that lens by Jimmy Choo is a very good investment. In Dubai they cost 2,800 dirhams, which is around $760. What do you girls think about these shoes? Do you like them? Do you think it's a good choice? Let me know in the comments. It's interesting to hear your opinion as well.
So, and big steps.
Oh, I just finished my first class in catwalk.
Don't waste your time, just live your life. Don't waste your time, just live.